好嘞。
Join me.
You know, I think I'm good at this.
Almost there.
This will stop them.
Jasper! Stop!
Jasper, stop. I'm scratching on my door. Ma, why is he even in my room?
Jasper, stop.
Jasper. Stop.
Jasper, stop. Jasper, stop!
factory gun can be a very, very scary thing, especially if the engineer gets a little bit creative with its placement. In this clip, I do a debatably unnecessary sentry jump in order to put my gun in a cheeky spot. After terrorizing the enemy team for a while, I get some unwanted feelings, starting with this pyro that thought that I wouldn't notice him if he crouched the whole time. Then comes this demo man, and this scout, and this medic, and I think, okay, well, it seems like everybody knows where my gun is. They probably think that this room is a safe zone where they can prepare an assault. But what if it wasn't? Not even 10 seconds after I move the sentry, two people waltz right in and get butted. Now that feels great. See, I don't feel too much when some thoughtless pyro just walks by my obvious sentry spot and dies. Although, that is pretty funny. When my sentry gun is a crazy X-Factor as I place it right in front of the enemy point and have to defend it from everything as a spy saps it and it barely makes it with 8 health. And I keep it up for an entire minute as my team triples in and slowly caps the point and I are 17. But then we finally capture the point and you know I don't really feel like my team knows how much I just did.
They did it! Come on!
Jabber!
Yo, asshole.
That's just how it is for an engineer. Your life is one of these.
It's like, finally.
Oh, boy.
Where the fuck were you?
Traffic. Just don't worry about it.
Oh, fuck you. 15 minutes takes about fucking 30.
Ah, shut the fuck up.
Join. I played a game without you.
Bruh.
Cause you took fucking forever.
Fuck you.
Thanks.
Asshole.
Thank you. Alright. Now.
Fuck you.
Why did you do that to me,
Daddy? No, don't do it. Is this a 5v1?
Yes.
Oh, of course, we immediately find a game. We don't even get a chance.
Jasper!
You guys are doing competitive?
No, this is a new mode they added. It's by the Yeti.
There's a cutscene, so be quiet.
There's a cutscene, so be quiet, he said. That's five maze against the Winston.
Jasper, you need to stop your stuff.
Alright.
Dude, this is a great move.
Collect meat to power up. Hold on, I want to see what this is. Where the fuck's me? Oh my god, who's doing this shit?
Ain't me, not this time.
Collect meat. How do you collect meat? I'm going over
it. You don't collect the meat, the Yeti does.
This is disrespectful.
We have to
please
protect
get him
the
out.
Mead?
Thank you.
We have to protect the mead?
Yes, why?
Huh?
The heater in there?
Sorry, my god.
Sorry, you mean the portable heater? Sorry. Are you talking about the portable heater?
Okay.
You got that thing in there. Is that boy?
Dude. Oh, okay. Cameron.
Just one more.
Oh my god. Cameron just AFK.
Oh my.
He has 5,000 health.
That was sick.
No, this game mode has always been there. Fucking asshole, bro. I'm not sure. This is my first time playing this mode.
Is that the actual person?
Yeah, that's the online person. My god, you fucking prick. He's gonna go for the other meat, yep. He's like a few other fucking meat so far.
Almost there!
Run. And he killed someone. Yo.
I have no idea what I'm doing. What is this? You're not explaining anything.
Well, because I was bothered, okay?
It just seems unfair.
Here, just,
I gotta die.
Just start this over.